You done insulted me, and I got to kick your ass right now. And afterwards, I don't want no hard feelings either.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Ain't nothing wrong with me. What the fuck is wrong with you? You done accused me of stealing. The only thing I'm stealing out here today is your face.
Kick it, the rhyme, it is wicked. Those that don't know how to be pros get evicted. A woman could bear you, break you, take you. Now it's time to rhyme. Can you relate to a sister dope enough to make you holler and scream?
Yo, let me take it from here, queen. Excuse me, but I think I'm about due to get into precisely what I am about to do. I'm conversating to the folks who have no whatsoever clue. So listen very carefully as I break it down for you. Merrily, 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 high to happy overjoyed. Please, with all the beats and rhymes my sisters have employed. Slick as me throwing down the sound, totally a yes. Let me state the position. Ladies first, yes?
Yes.
Yeah, there's gonna be some changes in here.
Believe me when I say being a woman is great to see. I know that all the fellas out there will agree with me. Not for being one, but for being with one. Cause when it's time for loving, it's the woman that gets them sworn. Stepping, strutting, moving on, rhyming, cutting, and not forgetting. We are the ones to give birth to the new generation of prophets, cause it's late.
I break into a lyrical freestyle. Grab the mic, look at the crowd and see smiles. Cause they see a woman standing up on her own two. Sloppy slouching is something I won't do. Some think that we can't flow. Stereotypes, they got to go. I'ma mess around and flip the scene into reverse.
With what?
With a little touch of ladies first. You must be blind if you don't believe or hear. Listen to this rhyme. Ladies first, there's no time to rehearse. I'm divine and my mind expands throughout the universe. A female rapper with a message to send. The Queen Latifah is a perfect specimen.
My sister, can I get some?
Sure, Moni love, grab the mic and get dumb.
Yo, praise me not for being simply what I am. Born in L-O-N-D-O and sound American. You dig exactly where I'm coming from. You want righteous rhyming, I'ma give you some. To enable you to aid yourself and get paid. And the material that has no meaning I wish to slay. Pay me every bit of your attention. Like mother, like daughter, I would also like to mention. I wish for you to bring me to the, bring me to the rhythm. Of which is now systematically given. Desperately stressing I'm the daughter of a sister. Who's the mother of a brother, who's the brother of another. Plus one more, all four. Have a job to do, we do, and a respect due to the mother who's the root of it. And next up is me, the M-O-N-I-E-L-O-V-E. And I'm first, cause I'm a L-A-D-I-E.
Contact and in fact, the style it gets harder. Cooling on the scene with my European partner. Laying down track after track, waiting for the climax. When I get there, that's when I tax the next man or the next woman. It doesn't make a difference, keep the competition coming. And I recite chapter and verse. The title of this recital is Ladies First.